We're here in Los Angeles with Blair the Flair Cobbs. You're looking good, looking in shape. How you feeling?
Feeling good, looking good, eating good. Just such a sexy man, baby.
Woo! So first of all, tell me about camp and is there a fight day yet?
Camp has been going wonderful. I'm training at Wild Card Gym. Shout out to Freddie Roach for getting me to the top of the level. I don't know what's going on with the date. It's gotten postponed. I was on a Ryan Garcia card on
December 5th.
So it might be the 19th. We gotta see what happens. Either way, look forward to seeing Blair the Flair on the big screen, giving the crowd an electrifying performance.
Absolutely. Now I gotta ask you this. You're at 147 division. It's an exciting division.
Yes, it is.
Spence and Danny Garcia, what do you think?
It depends on how good Spence can recover from that ridiculous car accident. I still think that Spence can pull it off with just boxing and the good technical skills that he has. I can't sleep on Danny Garcia. Danny Garcia is an incredible puncher, and he has very good timing. So I look forward to seeing it, and hopefully it'll be a great fight for you guys, the fans.
The fans are the winners, as I like to say.
Absolutely.
Another fight coming up in 24 hours. Terrence Crawford, Kell Brook. You're watching both of them. They're in your division. What do you think?
Well, no matter what, Blair the Flair is above the level, above the class. Blair the Flair is the greatest in the class of welterweight division. But, hey, Terrence Crawford is a bad dude, you know? And, hey, this other guy that he's fighting... Now, they saying that Terrence Crawford's going to beat him easy. I don't believe so.
I say that.
Yeah, everybody says that, but I don't think so. I think that there's a whole lot more to come from Kell Brook. Kell Brook is a very, very tough competitor. He's going to bring the excitement and strength to the game. There's a lot of things going on. He's going to be able to rehydrate a lot better coming in this fight.
You're saying upset?
Possibly a possible upset. Hey, we're in the COVID season. All kinds of things is happening. There's upsets left and right. So you never know what might happen. I say it's an upset.
Okay, Blair, give me the top five 147 pounders in the world.
Top five 147 pounders in the world. Blair the Flair. Blair the Flair. Blair the Flair. Blair the Flair.
Who's number six for you then?
Blair the Flair. Oh, number six, Terrence Crawford, Keith Thurman. Earl Spence, yeah, and the rest, forget all of them. Hey.